That's baby butt smooth.
It came upon me that I actually need help. I wasn't making good choices. I wasn't happy with who I was. And ultimately, I just ended up getting myself in a lot of trouble because of that.
What's going on, my modest, and welcome back to another video. I literally just got off my flight from Minnesota, but right now Jaden is on his way to pick me up. If this is your first time on the channel and you don't know what modism is a religion of modding vehicles. Not only that, but we heavily advocate for safety, open-mindedness, and respect. If you want to learn more about that, be sure to go to modism.com, link in the description below. I'm not gonna lie, y'all, I actually had a lot of fun in Minnesota. I was there for about a week and a half just chilling with Kristen, but now that I'm back home, there's a lot of business that we gotta take care of. My wrap actually arrived yesterday, and I also ordered some other things for my car, so I'm super excited for that. But I also decided we're gonna be removing the OEM spoiler just because it's not really my thing, you know? I want something a little bit more aggressive but pretty similar styling. I just gotta take care of a little bit more things and then we'll drop off the car on Friday for it to get wrapped. Not only am I super hyped for that, but Saturday, April 29th, we're gonna be throwing a meet down in San Jose. It's gonna be from 7 to 10 p.m., so a bit longer than the last one, and it'll be at a better location, so hopefully the turnout's gonna be good. But no doubt about it, April is gonna be a super busy month.
It is good to be home, y'all. The weather is definitely a lot warmer.
Right now, it's supposed to be springtime in Minnesota, but it actually snowed for a night or two, and then after that, they had a couple thunderstorms. But it's freaking cold over there right now.
Yes! Oh my god. I sent them to the wrong doors on accident. I've been in arrivals, I mean, departures. Hey! What's up, man? Dude, I'm so sorry.
Departure! I was like, yo!
Oh my god.
What's up, man?
How you doing?
Good, how are you? How was the flight?
It was pretty chill. Hey, it's that VIP shit right here.
We are back home now. I just washed up and I also gave Koa a bath because he was smelling super bad.
He got the whole nine, got the bath, and of course brushed his teeth too. How you doing, fresh man?
Ooh,
I cannot get over these. These are super sick. Just a reminder, these are going to be releasing April 15th along with the street legal super hoodies and a full store restock. So if you don't want to miss out, be sure to follow the modism Instagram. On top of that, these came in the mail today. So as you can see, we got some fiberglass cloth. They only sold them in 8-foot minimum sheets. So I now have 8 feet worth of fiberglass. And I picked up the sandpaper kit. Amazon said it came with a little brick, but it didn't, which is not a problem because I sanded down my wheels using my hands, which is like a big no-no to most people, but came out fine. And this is just gonna be for my trunk, so not really tripping off that. Also for my trunk, I picked up some spreaders, some Bondo spreaders. This is a 3-pack. It was only like $3 on Amazon.
So that means we just need to wait on the Bondo kit to come, and then we should be ready to remove the OEM spoiler and patch up those holes. I'm actually really excited for that because it's my first time messing around with Bondo and fiberglass. I think I'll be able to do a good job because it seems pretty straightforward. But I always surprise myself with how dumb I can be sometimes.
And while I was in Minnesota, this came in. Esmo, in case you guys did not know, is a wrap company. You can check out their store at www.esmovinyl.com. I am not sponsored, although I wish I was.
Bringing this into the room, it was actually a lot heavier than I thought, but I'm gonna go ahead and pop it open off camera just to see how it looks. Apologies, y'all. I gotta keep the color a surprise. So we just cracked it open. I took a little sneak peek, but just even from that little glance, it looks super nice. I have 1000% faith that it's gonna turn out amazing. And it is my favorite color. So if you guys know my favorite color is, that's a big hint right there. But if not, you're just gonna have to keep wondering. I cannot wait to pull it to the meet on the 29th. Things are getting crazy.
In other news, these street legal hoodies are gonna be a one-time limited release, also releasing on April 15th. Huge shout out to everyone that's been showing love on the Instagram.
Believe it or not, but within the month of March alone, we amassed over 10,000 new followers on the Modism Instagram and my own personal account. I truly love you guys for all that you stand for and all that you've done.
You made me so proud.
It is getting late right now. So with that being said, I'm gonna take care of some orders and then I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Good night.
Good morning, y'all. I just came back from the dentist. That's actually his car right there. He drives a Porsche Boxster. After my appointment was done, they actually asked me about modism, so I gave them the entire rundown. They're gonna be ordering some merch soon, so huge shout out to them. But right now, I gotta go stop by the post office to drop off some orders for you guys. As always, thank you to everyone who's been supporting modism. This might sound repetitive, but it is true. I could not have done any of this without your guys' help. But without further ado, I gotta get my day started, so I'll see you guys soon. So I am now at the gym, but before I go in, this actually came in today, and if you guys recognize it, this is the Religiously Devout hoodie, and it's a sample that we're working on with a new manufacturer, because in the near future, we will bring them back by popular demand. Originally, we weren't planning on it, but so many of you guys got angry at me that I said they'd be gone forever, so I had to do it. The things I do for y'all. Anyway, I'm gonna get a good workout in, and then we'll start working on the car. I'll see you guys soon.
Here in my garage.
Before we send the car off to get wrapped, I have to remove the side skirts, because I had a little boo-boo on the passenger side. So we gotta sand that down first.
And since the car is so low to the ground, you can't really fit a screwdriver under there. So to do so, I have my Milwaukee electric ratchet. To that, we have a 3/8 to 1/4 inch adapter. And we have this little 1/4 inch socket, because it's the perfect size to fit this in there.
Woo!
Match made in heaven.
See how efficient that is?
We are gonna do the same thing to the other side, but I'll do it off camera because I don't want to bore you guys to death. Now that we have the other side off, we're gonna begin the sanding process. As you can see, there are these marks underneath, and my dumbass ran over a curb because I turned too early. So we're gonna go ahead and sand that down so it's a smooth finish, and once it's wrapped over, you wouldn't even know it's there. To do this, I've cut little squares of 180, 400, and 1500. Hopefully that'll leave it smooth as hell.
Ain't much to it, y'all. We're just gonna get into it.
You should be using a sanding block in times like these, but I don't have one. And I sanded down my wheels with my fingers. It turned out pretty good. I'm not gonna trip too much about it. After all, it really can't be worse than the shape that it came in. So yeah, just gotta make it look presentable.
Woo, that's baby butt smooth.
Okay, now we're gonna hit it up with the 1500, yeah. Final touches. Gonna blend everything in. Honestly, I think I might be done. But I'm just gonna go over it a little bit more just cause I'm extra like that. Honestly, I'm satisfied. Well, that's that. All that has been taken care of. This is actually my first time seeing the car with just the rear diffuser and the front lip without the side skirts. It's only temporary, but definitely doesn't look terrible.
Well, now that that's been taken care of, it's time to have a really serious talk. It came upon me that I actually need help. I wasn't making good choices, I wasn't happy with who I was, and ultimately, I just ended up getting myself in a lot of trouble because of that. I bet many of you are probably confused as to what I'm talking about. In this box are all of my parts from my Civic, and I will be giving them away for free. I've just decided that this lifestyle really isn't good for me, and it's time to move on. I'm really looking to bless one of you guys and make your day by sending you out some free performance parts. It was fun while it lasted, but the adrenaline definitely isn't worth the consequences. I'm really sorry if I disappointed you guys. I never meant for it to be this way, but I hope you guys will understand why I have to do this. But as usual, I just want to thank you guys for always being so supportive. This wasn't easy for me to admit, and I'm pretty sure it wasn't easy for you guys to hear.
Whoa! Oh my god! Whoa! Oh my god! Oh shit!
That was so weird. I gotta go for a drive.
Thank you. Be honest, how many of you thought I was actually going back to stock? Needless to say, I am so excited the car is back to the way it was before. The first drive we went on was absolutely fun, and I don't miss the stock life one bit. That's gonna bring us to the end of this video, but don't worry, I'm actually waiting for a package right now, and once that gets here, I'm gonna film a second video, because we're gonna be taking off the OEM SI spoiler before we get the wrap. As of now, we're cutting it a bit close because we're still waiting on the Amazon truck, and I have to drop off the car tomorrow at 4, so here's to praying that it'll arrive within the next hour. But if you made it all the way to the end of the video, I just wanna say thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you for continuing to support Modism and me. It really does mean a lot. If you wanna show extra love for Modism and represent to the world, be sure to go to modism.com, link in the description below. Also, a reminder, April 15th, we're going to be releasing new hoodies, new license plate frames, and a full store restock. Thank you once again. That's all for this video, but as always, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay happy, and I'll catch you guys soon.